Hi, I'm Pastor Peter Dititi from Sayoja Forward Faith Ministries. I'm the director of the Blind and Sighted Integration Ministry. The purpose of this ministry is to bring together the blind people back to their parents, because some of us were dumbed by our parents or relatives. So this ministry is to integrate all families, as it is written in Isaiah 42 verse 16. The Bible says, "And I will bring the blind by a way that they knew not. I will lead them in the path that they have not known. I will make darkness light before them, and crooked things straight. These things will I do unto them, and not forsake them." So, to be blind is not a curse, but indeed, that's God's plan. This ministry is doing wonders in Sayoja Forward in Faith Ministry. Thank you. Blessings.